my mind, girl, since the flood. Oh, Ophelia, heaven help a fool who falls in love.
Hello and welcome back once again to Mustang Mix. I'm Baylor Perry.
And I'm Danielle Stanchkiss. With Easter and spring break approaching super fast, ASB's got a fun activity for us.
Let's hop in.
Was funny.
Hey Danny, aren't video productions applications due pretty soon?
They are. They're due March 6th. Now let's take a look at what video productions does and how interested Mustangs can apply.
Part of video productions means helping with the rally videos, with the video yearbook, and also with the twice a month broadcast that we all know as Mustang Mix. We work closely with ASB to help inform the school on upcoming events in a bit more of an entertaining way than just listening to the morning announcements.
We're busy almost every day. We got to pre-produce, we got to pitch, film on location, take it to post-production. It's a little bit crazy, and to do it all in a week is a little insane.
We're a lot more than just a broadcasting class. We also have a cinematic aspect. We also participate in a 24-hour film festival, as well as a 48-hour film festival. We also took part in the Orange County Film Festival, where we were nominated 4 times.
Being a part of advanced video production is like being a part of a family, and I've been fortunate enough to be in 3 video production families, my sophomore year, junior year, and now senior year. And every single year, the family grows. There's more people joining the class, more people interested in video productions, and it makes fourth period just like super fun.
I strongly encourage you to join our class if you're interested in creating films and being a part of our team. There isn't any experience that's required. You will attend a 2-week summer training sponsored by PhilMed Academy, and you will learn all of the equipment and software that you need to be successful. So all you need is a desire and a passion for creating films. You can go to my website and download an application, which is due the first Friday in May. All of our success in this class is definitely the result of many people, many talented people, and we come together as one family to create the terrific work that we produce. So please join us for the 2016-2017 school year.
If you have any questions, don't be afraid to ask Mr. Cater or any of the students in the class currently.
Oh shoot, Sadie's tickets are officially on sale and I don't even have a date yet.
Don't worry, Baylor, I'm sure you will soon. Let's take a look at how this dance is a lot different from others.
We'll be right back. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, I thought you'd never ask. Oh my god, you asked? Yes.
Yes?
Yes, I would like to go to Sadie's with you.
Oh my god, how do I say it?
Yes. 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 Oh my god, thank you for asking me. I can't believe it. Thank you. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna wing it.
I can confirm that's exactly what we do.
I knew it.
Now let's take it to the streets and see what Mustangs have to say about Sadie's and spring break.
Hey guys, I'm Katie Garrity here with another edition of Y01. Today we're going to be talking about spring break, Sadie's, and a little disease called senioritis.
Katie, what are you doing?
Yo,
I told you. You can't film right now, okay? First, you need to go clean the studio. Nobody's been in there for 3 days.
Oh, okay.
All right?
Okay,
go take care of it.
Okay, guys. All right? Okay. Whatever, I got it.
Oh, okay. Well, who put this rock here? Well, okay, whatever, I'll move it, whatever. All right, whatever, let's clean it.
As a phoenix from the ashes, we too have risen again.
And we're here to make Y-Alon.
I was just going to say, is this 2015?
No, it's 2016. Yeah,
sadly.
Then why are you guys here?
Don't worry, I have my...
All right, what are you doing this spring break?
I'm going to go hang out with all my friends and party.
Juice boxes and cookies, right?
Of course.
It's the only way to party.
What is the best way to ask people to Sadie's?
Oh, last time I did it with a fish, so I don't know. I only did it once.
I don't want to know about that fish.
Has senioritis set in?
It set in last year. Well, you think it sets in junior year, but it's like you realize it actually sets in senior year. So, yeah.
What's your craziest spring break story?
We don't talk about that.
You're right.
Probably when my cousin fell off his 3-story roof and fell on top of me and my brother.
The students scuffle back to their classes. JP and I must scuffle back to our colleges. That's correct. We will see you guys once again in another life. This is JP and
JP
signing off for the last time. Hopefully, please stop calling us back. Thank you. Right. Have a good one, Y-O.
Thanks for stopping by, guys.
That's all we have for you today, Mustangs. I'm Danielle Stanchkiss.
And I'm Baylor Perry.
And you just got mixed.
Mustang mixed.
Get around,
I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round,
I get around,
I get around.
Where the kids are hip.